All right, this phone is about to get punished because it's not an iPhone.